Ladies and gentlemen, we are here today to celebrate and to share in the joy of this occasion as David and Maya promise to share their life together.
Loving can hurt. I love you for never be giving up on me, even when I wanted to give up on myself. I love you for all the things. Washing dishes, you give me a nice massage, scratch my back, cooking for me, and just care for me unconditionally. Honey, thanks for making my dreams come true. When it gets and treating me like a queen. Love you. 1,000 kisses. I love Maya.
We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, and time's forever frozen still. So you can keep me.
Over these numerous months, I realized that Maya is a beautiful woman inside, has a gentle soul, and she is a person that I wanted to develop a loving relationship with. So from there on in, we kept growing our relationship. You're the rock in my life and my lighthouse to guide me. You have numerous qualities that benefit our relationship. You give your all for me with your understanding ways and thoughtful attitude, with your humorous outlook, but not as funny as me.
Today, I ask you, David, to be my husband. I will share my love with you and to speak to you in love.
I promise to respect and care for you.
I promise to respect and care for you. And to encourage your fulfillment through all the changes of our life for the rest of my life.
Dreams, would I come running home to you? I've told a million lies, but now I tell a single truth. There's you in everything I do. Now remember
David,
when I told you that
last
is sealed.
Remember
when I broke you down to tears.
Whenever I see this ring, I will remember all that I promised
you
through
all the years.
Thank you.